So this is what your screen should look like when you have both windows running. It's going to change a little bit. You have the ECM data in one, and the code word loading in the other one. It'll show you how fast it comes back. The X factor's here. As you can see, it's up and running. Client right there. Change the channel. It doesn't have to have a signal. My setup is not so great. It works though. Oops. So get one that works. Oh, Ancient Secrets is on. There we go. Quick load there. So there's loading here. Doesn't take much.